there's huge excitement, and we are happy to be part of this excitement. I think that from the technical point of view, we can mention on authority that many of these tertiary institutions that are involved are manned by, you know, qualified personnel. I expect coaches and scouts of football clubs, premier teams, division ones, academies, you know, to watch these games in order to observe and then to analyze, and then at the end be able to identify a talent and then continue to develop the talent at the best levels.